on, Jordan.
Absolutely. We're here with the blue. The referee, Mr. John Kennan. This is a youth car saying semi-final, semi-final, semi-final.
Well done. Well done.
Straight, Jordan. Straight down here. Throw straight.
What's going on, ladies and gentlemen? Appreciation, please. You've got both boxers in the ring. Thank you. The result of that number 6 in the ring, the middle youth class A finalist at 160 kilograms for Gordon Ray, by way of unanimous punch decision, Jamie Edwards. The appreciation also goes to hotels Kevin Sullivan and the Red Bull. Thank you.
Well done, John.
Once again, ladies and gentlemen, appreciation please for both boxers in ring C. Thank you. And the result of round 6 in ring C, winner youth class A, finalist on the 60 kilograms for group B, and by the unanimous points decision, Ryan Tolwa in the blue corner. The appreciation also begins for this stage, Tony Smith in the red corner. Thank you.
Yeah.
Let's go to appreciation, please, for both boxers in ring D. Thank you. And the result of bout number 7 in ring D, the winner, the new course playing finalist for 2016 under 64 kilograms for group B, by way of a split bronze decision, Ryan Carlin in the red corner. Very close contest, ladies and gents. Your appreciation also, please, for Adam Bosley in the blue corner. Thank you. We'll move on to bout number 7 in ring B, the youth class A semi-final under 64 kilograms for group A. This is the 3-minute introducing the red corner representing Team 011 Boxing Club, Thomas Ward. And the blue corner representing the Balvera Boxing Club, Aaron Ashton. You're all doing the red kisses in the blue referee, Mr. Malcolm Townsend. This is the youth class A semi-finals for group A.
Ah, good shot. Yes, yeah.
Backhand again, John.
Good stuff. Are they over there? Well done.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, the other way now, we've bound up 7 in ring C. A youth class A semi-final under 64 kilograms. This is 3-3 marriage between Alex Jusin in the red corner, representing the O'Dell's Community Pride boxing team, Dylan Patrick. And in the blue corner, representing the West End Bears Amateur Boxing Club, Javane Skeet. Patrick in the red, Skeet in the blue, your referee, Mr. Tony Canelli. This is youth class A semi-final, 3-3 in the ground.
Well done, Jordan!
Well, ladies and gentlemen, the other one now, we've been on the MMD and youth class A semi-final at under 69 kilograms for Group B. This is 3-3 milligrams between Alex Jusin in the red corner, representing the Dagenham and Bliss Community Boxing Club, George Landers. And in the blue corner, representing the Bulldogs Amateur Boxing Club, Clay Elms. Landers in the red, Elms in the blue, referee Mr. Harry Lusenberg. This is a good class A semi-final, 3-3 milligrams.
Let's go, John!
Backhand every time, John! Well done!
Ah, good shot!
I'm going to go to the top.
Push him back, John. Yeah.
Well done.
Push him back. John, push him back.
You see that thing? Body, yeah. John, body.
Fucking John.
Come on, John! Backhand again, John! Yes!
Follow up!
Again! Backhand! Again!
Mill!
Push him back, John! Keep it long! Push him back!
Oh, yes!
Backhand! Down the pipe!
Well done, John! Well done!
It's hard work.